with the senior pranks, I've noticed the schools that allow it and like set ground rules, but allow the kids to like get that out of their system, like they're less destructive.
100%.
And they're actually like decently thought out pranks. That new teacher, she is over in California. And I think it was her that her school does the senior prank and they allow the kids to like come into the school and they just put toilet paper everywhere, silly string. They move all the chairs and desks around, but all the kids have to put it all back.
Yeah.
And I think there was another school that does that where they allow all the kids to like take all their papers and like stuff out of their binders and they dump it down this main stairwell. Did you see that TikTok?
Yeah.
And then they all clean it up. Like, that's fine in my eyes. As long as you're cleaning it up.